Agent, we got a call from the commander of a secure quarantine center over in the Tenderloin. It's where the JTF screens civilians for access to Camp Hudson and to work with the relief effort. We got 80 people housed there. You need some help when you get a chance.
Check out the selection.
Well, let's see what's different. Anything new and different? Not really. Anything new and different? No. Anything new and different? Nope. Watching TV. Wow. It's always nice when you can watch TV during the apocalypse. Metal wing. Crafting station. It's been nerfed. Crafting's been nerfed all to shit. We have here? Oh, division tech. Oh. Ooh, ah. Is there anything I can make with division tech? Hmm. 214 stuff. Not really. Nope. Well. So far, I have not seen anything all that different.
Just don't see the pattern here.
Oh, I need water. See anything different here?
Hey, look at the mine.
Oh, the terminal. Ooh, that's different. This guy moved over. And now we have the terminal. For the appearance vendor. He's upstairs.
I wouldn't want to be the guy who had to tell Bliss we took Grand Central out from under him.
That kind of freaks me out.
Hey,
Pharaoh's not gonna be a problem anymore. Thanks to you.
BJ Freeze, I was gonna answer your question, man. I'm looking around. Guess you'll have to look at my highlights. Looking around to see what's different.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Calibration.
You want it, I got
equipment.
It.
Shit. Historian. MK 17.
Alright, we'll start here and work our way north. Block by block.
44.
First, you come back to the big job later.
You gonna have any cover when we go in?
JTF's going to sign that
soldier.
I don't want anyone getting shot splicing cable.
It's okay, none of us want to get shot splicing cable.
Where's the appearance vendor? Must be in the terminal.
You're doing good work.
Look, we both got shit to do right now. Talk later.
Well, I have to check out the terminal now. I have to go check out the terminal.
Good luck out there.
Alright, terminal magic. Here we go. First time in the terminal. Drip roll! Drum roll! I have to go very slow. Very slow in the terminal. Oh, yes. They want us to drink in the ambiance of the terminal. Ooh, I can see my status. Can't run through the terminal. Oh, maybe I can.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Oh, special equipment. There you go, buddy. Same shit. No, different shit. Oh, different shit. So now we have two of those. And we have restock. And we have HVT in the terminal. Future expansion. Future expansion. Other people in the terminal. Ooh, look at this. Other people in the terminal. Oh, this is a social space. Ooh, crafting station in the terminal. Wow, that is just very handy. Look at this social space. Hey, dude. Special blueprints. Oh, that's where they went. Alright. I can dig it. That's where they went. Yeah, that's what I figured. Underground requires DLC. Well, dude, I have the DLC, so where the fuck is the underground? I've got the fucking underground. But it's what, offline? I have to get it online? Oh, I have to get it online. Matchmaking. Ooh, matchmaking. And a Christmas tree. Matchmaking and a Christmas tree. You gotta love that shit. Where's the fucking appearance vendor? Underground assignment. Wow. Lincoln Tunnel, morgue, blah blah blah. Dragon's Nest, alright. Blah 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 blah. Been there, done that. Alright. What the fuck is this shit? Let's not be in the game yet. I don't understand why not.
Don't be shy.
I've got the fucking DLC, dude. I've got the fucking season pass. What the fuck? Season pass owned. Underground, I have to buy? Are you shitting me? What the fuck, man? Why is this fucking shit offline when I own the fucking season pass? I mean, it says I own the fucking season pass. Season pass owned. Underground $14.99. I don't fucking get this shit. Alright, I'm not really getting what we're doing here. It obviously says I own the season pass, but the DLC is blocked. I don't fucking get it. And I don't know what the fuck we're doing. Unless you have to do a mission to unlock it. That must be what you have to do. You have to do a mission to unlock the shit. Do my daily hards and then figure the fuck out. I don't get it. It'd be nice if they could say it. Here's what you have to do. Step one, step two, step three. Whatever.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Blame you, dude. I'm a little put off by the whole thing, too. well, group disbanded. Guess we're not gonna do it that way. I'll have to open my shit up. Let anybody join. Oh, because it hasn't started. I haven't started the mission yet. Oh, alright. Well, I thought I had. Apparently I had not. Game's a little fucked up. Just my honest assessment at this point. DLC area is blocked and I've got the season pass. I don't get it. I'm not spending 14 bucks for fucking DLC when I bought the season pass for a reason.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Yeah, they nerfed. They nerfed vectors. Not by a huge amount, but they did nerf them. They definitely nerfed vectors. Drinks a lot, too. Man, about 10%. Yeah, that's a 10% nerf. Bastards.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Well, that'll make the game more of a challenge.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
On the way, Rhodes.
Dude, I'm fucking lost.
Head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Yeah, Yeah, they fucked with stability too.
That shooting, that was you, right? Gusso. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area. Hostiles inbound at your position.
That lasts a little longer. Looks like Overheal bleeds off a little slower. That's a lot slower.
Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now.
The sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
I agree, so man.
Your heads up. It's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot or so. Everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson. Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
What do you know? It's alive.
Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
That was awesome, man. Really? Right in the fire. That's good, man. You're fucked. Stop teleporting, sir. You don't have that ability. Well, if only it were Vegas. I would enjoy it being Vegas, but of course it is not. It's the Division.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever, dude.
Indicate this area is safe.
I've got a situation here.
Ah, I can fast travel the terminal. Ooh, that's just cool. So cool. So really cool.
Just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear.
Best stuff in the city.
That's RSA 1336. Shit. What the fuck is this shit?
Hey, can't beat this price. If you want it, I've got it.
.72 AUG. Might be worth using. Brutal vicious. Well, I should check and see if I can recalibrate anything.
Still this side of the dark zone.
I think I'll check out my recalibration station and see what's new there. Could you maybe not walk on me, silly cat?
Better you than me.
Yeah, it would never be you. So that means it always has to be me. Bullshit. Alright, weapons. Sure. Deadly, brutal, and commanding. Deadly and brutal. What's this fucking shit? Commanding?
Alright, we'll start here and work our way north, block by block. Do the quick fixes first.
Oh, it costs Phoenix credits. Oh, well, there you go. And a weapons kit. Huh. Alright.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
So where do I get weapons kits? Figures you use Phoenix credits. Alright, so maybe I have to break something down. Which, that's a subpar weapon.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Weapons parts. Where do I get weapons kits? Fuck his weapons, kids.
Shutting down Cleaner HQ. Not bad.
Weapons kits drop off from bosses now. Stash space do I have? 70? Well, they increase that stash space. Alright, 66, 70. Alright. I can dig it. Got shit, dude. Get the fuck over it.
I hear you were half a step ahead.
Happy to see the end of the last man battalion.
It's nice it's telling me what I have equipped, but honestly, I already knew that. A little different, not massively. recalibrate weapons. That's kind of cool. Takes weapons kits. Play the game to get those, I guess. We'll have to see. Bugging me for something. What is it? I second that. Oh, I'm loading at 0%. Well, I can read my emails. I'm loading at 0%. So I'm gonna read emails. Still not sure how to unlock the DLC. I've got the season pass. What's the season pass doing for me? What's that?
Just loading up from zero. It won't change.
Yeah, it's broken. Because it's the division. Yeah. I'd reboot my game, I guess. That would get out of it. Oh goody, it crashed. Fuckers. No shit.
Safe area.
Oh, I'm feeling safe. I wish I could play the fucking game, but you know, I'm safe. And now I can't bring up the damn map. Well, that's just awesome. Oh, you gotta love it.
Safe area.
Oh, that's great. Oh, there we go. Oh, come on, man. Let's be glitchy. Yep, 1.3 is glitchy. Not glitchy shit yet, but they're working on it. It is glitchy, though. Where the fuck are weapons kits? Weapons parts. Where are the fucking weapons kits? Stay in craft. I don't get it. Yeah, I'm not really seeing that.
Hey, can I do something for you?
No, you can't. Stop asking.
My new favorite customer.
Trying to pry your lips off my ass.
I just don't have any targets tracked right now.
Agent, let's talk. Best deals in the city.
Weapons kit. Tools. Oh, I have to buy this fucking shit? That's great.
Apparently the screws of the jail on Riker Island are either dead or
Alright, what the fuck does a goddamn season pass get me in this fucking game? All three major expansions. Bundle includes the underground. Alright, that's what it says. What the fuck? Try this bullshit one more time. That's not what I wanted. What the fuck? Alright, it's gonna crap out again. Fuck. Well, the game is broken. As to how broken? I don't know. Alright, Division didn't test their shit. They obviously have issues. Thank you. can't do that bullshit, maybe I can do
this one. One of the nurses found contraband. A bunch of loose wires, wire strippers, tape, and a phone battery. Agent, I need you to check in with Commander... Quarantine center in the Tenderloin. We got 80 civilians in there, but one of them's missing. Looks like they were building an IED. I could use your eyes on the investigation.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Captain Benitez, shit, we found an IED. It's in a sub-basement, some tunnel. We think it's how she got out.
To prepare for check-in, please have any forms of identification.
Oh, shit. I think this thing's gonna...
Agent, are you okay? Agent, get anyone you can out of the building.
Center, you have Rikers incoming! I'm seeing a gang of Rikers, well-armed, coming right at you!
This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there!
Additional hostiles incoming. Inbound on your position.
Rikers! Time to break out the new toys!
Agent, we need to get a handle on what the hell's going on. See if you can find anything on any of those Rikers. Agent. Maybe Rhodes can dig some.
Really? Man, I do like recalibrating weapons.
Tactical intel analysis. It's about time we use it. Damn it. We've been hitting the Rikers pretty hard and the other factions too. I knew one of them would hit back at us. I thought we'd see them coming.
We reached the entrance to the TOC.
Maybe that was the thing that unlocks it, because, you know, what the fuck.
Hey, I got it!
Oh, that unlocks it. Really?
Agent, good. Report to the Tactical Operations Center. Rhodes has been fitting up.
Already on the fucking thing. God damn it. Shit, man. What the fuck? I'm not buying it again. I already own it. Broken fucking shit. Yeah, I think it's just fucking broken. I think it's fucking broken. Lagging, huh? Well, that sucks. I don't think so. I think it's a Twitch problem. Doesn't really help me, but hey, that's life. Alright, you don't want to be fucked up. Thank you. Meow. Yeah, I think it's available to all of them. Whatever. Yeah, I think there's some broken shit in this game.
Hey there! Come on up.
What do you want to see?
Broken shit. Well, this game doesn't need that. But hey, whatever, dudes. I'm going to take a bow break, be right back. Thank you.
I gotta have.
No big deal. See you around.
Okay, Agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lexington just checked out in a big way. A JTF team confirmed that's where their HQ is located.
Yeah, right before they got grabbed off the street. You need to get my people out. Those cons aren't known for their restraint.
And this is a golden opportunity to eliminate the Riker's leadership. Let's take advantage of it.
Gear in the city. Check it out.
Bringing the city back, one at a time.